23. All right, let's check in now with Kim Hudson. She's got some delicious food for you.
That's right. It's never too early for barbecue here on the 9 a.m. show, so we decided to come where they're already working on some barbecue. We have Tom Schmidt. He is owner of Salt and Smoke here in the University City Loop. And one thing I am impressed by is all this. Tell me, what are we looking at here?
You're looking at about 200 different types of whiskey.
200.
Yeah.
Now, that's not including the spirits down below. These are just the whiskeys.
That's okay. Just the whiskeys. That's right.
Some people, you know, it's a little chilly outside. Some people are, you know, fighting some colds. Which one of these would you recommend for a hot toddy?
So, you know, kind of non-traditionally, here, we focus on bourbon, so I would do a bourbon hot toddy.
Okay.
And I really love this Yellowstone Select.
Uh-huh.
It's made by a couple that lives in St. Louis. It's kind of a small batch, really nice, round, smooth, full-bodied bourbon. Mm-hmm. Which goes well because those hot toddies have a little spice to it and the lemon, so you need something a little bit richer to cut through, to balance out that acid from the lemon in the hot toddy.
And another thing is this place has so many things. The kitchen's full, the people going in and out of the front door. Like, what time do you guys actually report to work?
We work around the clock, 24/7, every day. So, you know, we start smoking the brisket that we are serving today. We started smoking at 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon.
Wow, can we take a look at it?
Yeah, let's go take it. Well, that's already out of the smoker. We pulled that out around 7.
So we missed it. That means somebody else is already eating it. I'm just kidding. Not yet. Don't worry. It's still waiting here for you. Okay, where are we going next?
We're
going
to go out to the pit area.
Oh, okay. Just right out here.
Yeah, we have
our lovely intern on her very first road show, Miss Kirsten. Been awesome. We feed our interns here on Fox 2. In case you happen to be an awesome intern, please make sure you apply. All right, so this is a pit area. I've passed this place up many, many times and I had no idea. How many pits do you have back here?
So right now we have 3. We have 5 in total.
Oh, we got somebody already back here working.
Yeah.
Wait, what's he pulling out of there? Hey, Brian. What's he pulling out?
He's pulling out jumbo wings.
Uh-huh.
So we do the huge 3-part compartment wings. Because if they're that big, they, you know, when you slow smoke them, they don't dry out because there's much more meat and fat on there to render out as opposed to like the little hot wings.
Okay. And how long do you smoke those for?
Those we smoke for about an hour, hour and a half, depending on when they're done.
Okay.
Brisket and pork shoulders are 16 to 18 hours.
Okay.
And then in this big smoker.
Yeah, what's in here? Mr. Brian, can you open this one up for us? Because, I mean, it's a tight fit. You guys have to obviously work very well together order to get this done. All right, what's back here?
Well, primarily smoke is all you're going to see for about 5 minutes.
We're okay with that. We're all right with that.
And here we have whole chickens and ribs. Mm-hmm. So we smoke about 1,200 chickens every week.
Wow.
We go through about 5,000 pounds of ribs every week. And this guy right here can hold about 300 racks of ribs at a time.
Oh my gosh.
The smoker's gigantic.
Okay. And how many did you say you had back here?
We have 3 here right
now.
Okay. And we have 2 more off-site. So we have 5.
Is this one online? Is this one smoking anything?
This one's not smoking
right now. It's not smoking right now.
No.
Okay.
No.
So at what point do you start putting all of them online? Because I know that, you know, you have holidays coming up, you know.
Yeah.
Day before Thanksgiving, I know it's a big day.
Day after Thanksgiving's a big
day.
And then we always go cook for shelters on Thanksgiving, so that's a big day. So we're feeding about 500 people downtown this year at a church that I can't remember the
name
of.
You can't remember that? That's because you're trying to focus on getting the food there. That's all. Can we take a look at this great big old bin? How many wings are about to go in this bin?
There are about, of those size, about 300 right
now.
But since those cook faster, we smoke those kind of throughout the day, so you know, we'll cook about, I don't know, 300 or 400 pounds of wings today.
Do you guys, because I hear some places talk about, you know, we're open until 9 p.m. or when we sell out.
Yeah.
Have you guys sold out? I mean, if you're smoking all night, I'm just curious. I don't think
we sell out all the time, but
really?
we don't want to. So we try to be open all the way through till 10.
Mm-hmm.
Certain things around 8 o'clock, we're gonna start selling out of brisket and ribs a lot of time. But we will always have amazing barbecue of some kind until 10. A few exceptions in there.
A few exceptions,
yeah.
Okay.
The first couple, you know, our first day we had to sell out at like 5:30 because we couldn't get through, and that's when we just had 1 smoker. Now that we have 5, we have the ability to go a lot further.
I do have one more question, and we're going to go ahead and step out here just a little bit. Let Mr. Brian work back here. How do you secure the, you work. How do you secure this area overnight?
Oh, well, we're here. So, yeah, no, this is, you know.
Because I know we have honest people here, but if it were me, I'm sorry, I'm a little weak and it smells a little bit.
Oh, no, yeah, you can't leave that up to temptation. So, no.
I'm a vegetarian.
Everybody, I know, but it's times like this that make me regret my decision, okay? Salt and Smoke, everybody, is located at 6525 Delmar Boulevard in U City. Just call 314-727-0200. Salt and Smoke, STL.com. We're tempting you with lots of flavor here. People working really hard in U City. We are live in your neighborhood on the 9 a.m. show.